Hi friends, how are you? I'm Harish. I'm working as assistant professor in electronics and communication engineering. So in the last classes, in the last videos, I have explained about how to select a research topic. In another video, I have explained how to write a research paper. Next, in another video, I have given certain tips to avoid plagiarism in a research paper. After these three steps, the next step is to publish the paper actually. So, a researcher or an academician who is in this stage generally will search for any reputed journal to communicate his research article. So it is his job to identify which journal is a reputed journal, which journal is having peer review process, etc. So for that sake, I am doing this video. The title of the video is Journal Index. So what is journal index actually? How it is related to a journal? Any journal which is peer reviewed and having very high quality, all those types of journals are gathered and maintained as a database, and it is called journal indexing. Or I can say journal index is a database of high quality and peer reviewed journals of several publishers. Here there are some criterias of a journal to be indexed. Not all the journals are indexed. For example, a journal to be indexed should have an aim and a scope. The second one is it should have an ISSN number. ISSN means International Standard Serial Number. The next one is copyright policy. The next one is Digital Object Identifier, DOI. Next one is it should accept metadata. Next one is it should have publishing schedule or publication time. And it should have a quality of review or a type, means here single or double blind review. So generally these kind of criterias are to be present in a journal which is to be indexed. So there are certain indexing databases where a lot of journals having or maintains peer review and having high quality. Some of them are Science Citation Index journals, we call it as SCI journals. Next one is Expanded Science Citation Index journals or SCIE journals. Next one is Scopus Index journals. It is familiar, most of us known about this or heard about this. Next one is Emerging Source Citation Index journals, and another one is Social Citation Index journals. So if you want to publish your research work, see that the journal to which you are communicating is present in among these indexing databases, at least one. For example, it may be a SCI journal, or it may be SCI Expanded or Scopus Index, Emerging Source Citation Index, Social Citation Index, etc. Another important point is in which journal you can publish exactly. You can publish in a free or unpaid Scopus or SCI or SCI Expanded or any other indexed journal having a peer review process. Means the journal to which you are communicating the paper, that journal should do the review process. It should publish your paper without accepting or without asking any publication or processing, article processing charges from you. So select that kind of journal, means we call them as free journals or unpaid journals. They have to be indexed in Scopus or SCI or SCI Expanded or Source Citation Index or Social Citation Index, etc. See that your journal is falling or meeting these criteria. Like it should be a free journal, it should be a indexed journal. Indexing is also in either Scopus or Science Citation Index or Science Citation Expanded or Source Citation or Emerging Source Citation or Social Citation Index journals. Okay, so select the best journal which suits your discipline as well as exact work, and communicate your paper, your article to that journal. Thank you very much. In the next video, I will try to come with an interesting topic which is very much useful to you. Thank you very much. If you like my video, please like it, subscribe it, as well as share it. Thank you very much.